This is Sonic Boom to another video where today I swear I built more chests than that. Did I not build more chests than that? Wait, welcome back. This is to another video of Citycraft. Today I have no idea. I've reached iron tools. I created fall damage and I'm probably gonna have to do something better than this. As you saw on the time lapse before, I can do better than this. If I was in creative, of course. I'm probably going to change some of this path. So I'm going to have to look for some gravel. Don't need to, I've already got some right here. Anyway, let's see. I've got a bit of a plan. Kind of. Okay, maybe not. I don't know what to do. I've got a lot of coal. I gained a lot of coal. Granite, right, actually. I'm fine with granite. Whoa, what happened there? I just wanna... Wait 1 second. This is a great way to start. A great place to start, at least. I cannot break that. I'm not gonna do that. In case, anyway, this is probably gonna be the torch. This is probably going to be the entrance right here. I'll have a use for these. Really meat. I'm just going to put one there and put one there. And I'm going to put the torch on top of each one. So that's the cave now. Oh. Okay. Another long journey back. Well, do you think I should set this to hard difficulty? Ow, 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 ow. I can't kill the skeletons. Ooh. Point blank. Headshot. You ain't getting me. I'm gonna die. I died. Good thing I've got keep inventory on. I don't even know the way around my house. Alright. It's all over there now. I want that, them arrows. If I just... There we go. Took half a heart. Hold on me. Got some spare coal. I've got one bow. I'm not gonna waste the arrows. I'm not gonna waste the bow either. It's perfectly good when working bow. I need to build a path all the way over there. Otherwise, I'm just going to start jumping on my house, as I just said, and start taking damage. I've only got one torch. I forgot about that one. Right. It's going to be a mixture of things. I hear water, though. Where is that water coming from? One more. Not with an axe. No. Put them there. Get some more light down, hopefully. I don't know. Any more? Yep. 7 wheat in total. Hopefully I'll be able to make a good enough redstone farm for me to see. So I've got a few seeds there. Fair few seeds. So yeah, I'm thinking of creating an infinite water source, but I need to find some iron first. Let's actually expand on some of these places. Get rid of that block. That block is really annoying me. I'm thinking of not doing some mining at this point in time, unless I find something weird. Just when you're about to give up, what do you find? Iron. I'm hoping it's a big cluster of it. Oh, maybe not. 28 blocks of iron. That is really good. There we go. Got more iron. I just need to start chopping some trees down. That's all I've done. Oh, that's. But seriously, I have not explored enough of this place. This place is covered in pigs. It's this pig land right here. I'm not gonna make it, I'm not. It's close. 64 torches. Nice. Yeah, what's gonna happen? There we go, nice place. It's over here. That was stupid of me. So, oh, this is much better than the place I just went and decided to dig around in. What's this? Am I leaning? I'm leaning out. See? Look at that. I didn't know that was. That is cool. Yeah, it's just a lean out. So you can just get that. Oh, that ore. Just about get that ore. Get rid of all this. Yeah. 20. So we're at 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 10. Have that there. That was fun. I don't eat much as well on here. Took a whole load in there. Didn't mean to do that. I've got a lot of stuff. I've got a lot of coal. I'm going to get all the ores, like flint and sticks. Get all these tools. And all that, and all that lob, and I'm gonna stick them in this chest. Yeah, you do. Get a sign here and name this. I don't know. Useful items. Useful items, and this is just a chest. Is this done yet? It's too late. I need some iron. Another pickaxe. I swear I make pickaxes more than anything. Yeah, I think that's it for this video. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. All I can say now is goodbye. Bye bye.